Hey guys, good night. Yes, I'm doing a lot of videos today. Yes, I know I'm inspired today. So please don't pay attention to the other noises because I have visitors in the house. Chico is attending them. They are fighting this aqua bag that we got now. Chico started training boxing. So let me tell you something. Some people say this, and really, for me, I like to deal with the facts and the truth and the merits and the numbers. And for me, fair is fair. And if you don't like us, me, my husband, just, you know, you deserve to know the truth, and you know you have to stick with the truth. So sometimes, and I listen this few of the times right now, and really for me is so far from the truth. And you know, don't be fooled by opinions, because sometimes you listen something from another person and it's not the opinion of that person, it's just they repeat it because they listen from somebody else. So this is the fact. Let's do an exercise. So some people say, oh, Chico is a businessman, he's a salesman. Yes, he's really good selling. He's an extremely good seller. But this doesn't take nothing that our dogs are really good. Just he's a really good seller. And he's in his nature. It's from him, you know. There is some good sellers that are selling shit. And you guys love it. And, you know, anyone can have their own opinion. But let's do this exercise. Chico is an amazing seller. Count, I will say, one phone in one hand and maybe zero. Count on your hands how many people you personally know that has a dog from us. You know. Not you listen something, oh, these guys, that you know yourself. Followers here, count on the hand. I bet we're going to be one or two. So this then means that we receive a lot of calls here, and we sell few dogs only. You can count on hands the people you know that have our dogs. So what this then means, that even though Chico is a great salesman, he just don't sell to everyone. Hey, you know, don't be fooled by people that hate, because really Chico, he speak the truth that other people are afraid to say, and he speak on the level that are here. So it's not that, oh my god, Chico is not, we are in live right now, just we're in live. And some people ask about Barracuda, and Chico says, look, it's not that I hate Barracuda.
I like Barracuda.
He like Barracuda, but compared to what? But he say, look, my friend, it's not that I don't know Barracuda. I knew Barracuda. I have more than 40 dogs, direct sons of Barracuda. And from my standard, I prefer other dogs. So we have a point of owners. We really did have Barracuda dogs that didn't met his standards. It's not that he just listened to the other people, blah, blah. No, actually we're going to make a video about it. How is the process? How is Chico's process? How he really did acquire and select dogs, is, you know, and most of the time I was part of it, because we say, look, we need some semen. We bought semen, but we say, look, we need some desert rat dogs. So we went to buy 23 desert rat dogs, not only for Dale, but from other people. Understand? And we paid top money. We paid a lot, because we understand the good things, and when you are buying, people ask the money and you have to pay. You understand? We never complain. You are not going to see any video from us saying, oh my god, I pay a lot. You know, I myself pay a lot of money for garbage dogs, and you're never going to see a video here me complaining, crying, excuse my French, like a bitch. And I buy more than one dog. Black dogs, me myself, I buy many. Many. You can never imagine the amount of black dogs that I bought from different bloodlines and different people. So, yes, my friends. So, the video here is just to say that people that tell that Chico is just a businessman, that he don't care about the quality because he only care about selling dogs, I ask you, how many people you know, now is the time you come with the truth, how many people you know that have our dogs? And I'll tell you something else. Maybe Chico will kill me when he sees this video. Because I'll tell you something, many of those YouTube chatters, gurus, they used to call here all the time, Chico, please, I want to work with you together, blah, 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 please, Chico, please. And now Chico, slowly, he never want to, you know, he's very protective of the dogs with, that we have. So many people there are talking behind the back, giving like this, you know, girls, indirect and direct. I'm very direct. You, yes, yourself, they're talking shit right now with your friends, with your little friends. You know who you are. Just be a man. Stop like this, all this gossip and this and that, you know. Because you know that Chico is a great salesman, but he never sell you a dog. Good, right? He's a great salesman. He only care about selling dog, right? So you don't know anyone. I bet you don't know anyone, because here is very difficult to buy a dog. Very, very difficult. Chico is much more of a declining line than an approval line. And yes, we are selling dogs for families, and we don't care about people saying they are preserving this, preserving that, because really, it's very difficult. On 2021, there is no more the eye of the dogman. People only trying to see flying hair and inventing new ideas, and we don't care about other people's ideas with our dogs. You know, our dogs are like the iPhone; they're already made up. It's very good to have one. If you want to build an iPhone, do with other dogs, not with our dogs, you understand? They're already a great product. So that's the message for today. Thank you very much. I will start doing more videos. And even if Chico don't want to give this direct message, I will give. So don't matter, my friends. I'm here. Bye.